can see it. We could use someone like you in the Resistance.
You were dead sick. Maybe you can help me destroy everything I've ever worked for.
Hang on. What?
I worked at a pharmaceutical lab for a time. Now, my boss has sold my work to Albion, after firing me, of course. I've heard it's been repurposed to serve some awful military objectives. I can't live with myself as long as that goes on. I'm asking you to destroy my old files. I will give you all the information I have.
Sure.
All right then, my crew's on it.
Cheers. Listen, help me with this and I'll return a favor. I always do.
Hey, right, well, we thought we'd do it then.
Well, I've got nothing coming up with my noodle evil lab, but fortunately, we've been given the name of a high-level Albion employee who should have that information in their personal files. Here's their info.
Let's go to the Wokingham Palace. Because nothing could possibly go wrong with this, right? I already kinda got busted once going through here, that's why the video kinda started at a really weird angle. I just spawned right next to the guy I wanted to recruit. Yeah, I can't actually hide a kid. Maybe if I'm really stealthy, then I only want to notice.
Gatherings of more than five humans is a crime.
Well, this is a touch drab. Let's do something about it.
Well, that works. Defiance increased. Nice.
I can't believe Albion had the brass to spatter their propaganda all over Buckingham Palace. When this is all over, maybe there'll be a knighthood in it for me. Sir Bagley has a ring, doesn't it? Feel free to use it anytime.
Oh yeah, there's also like a tech point there, huh? I wonder if I can actually grab it. It seems to be like 14 or something. Oh, that's like down over there. Never mind. I'm just gonna go. So, way over there. Is there anything that's closer? Not really. It is way down there. Okay, who else do we got? Machine gun. That sounds useful. That also sounds useful. What is she?
What's this bird's story, Bagley?
She's an activist who's been trying to gather intel on Albion personnel movements through the city. Looks like she wants to stay one step ahead of the goons. Smart.
She could come in, Andy. Might as well help her out.
Understood. The easiest way to obtain the data would be to steal an Albion heavy assault vehicle and dissect it onboard SatNav. That would give us a clear picture of Albion's recent movements.
All right, then. I'll do it.
All right. Where are we going? There's no marker for that, is there? Welsh. Wish it was faster to use. Oh yeah, I need to get the area first. Bit of a detail. This might not be the right way to start getting out of the restricted area. A Shitron engine. Okay, that should work. There's partial phones and teleport here. Alright, so it shouldn't be hard to get to that person from here. Yeah, it seems to be along the way. And then I hope it's not going the other way. No, it seems to be mostly stopped over there. You say trumpet? Can I talk to you?
Can I help you?
I guess not. Here about the tier package. Give me a moment, please. As it is, there is full of interruptions. Because of course it is. I'm totally not a stalker or anything. Sup?
Time to pull up your trousers and fight back for the city.
You're dead sick, aren't you? Maybe you can help me.
I don't have time to chinwag, mate. Give me the scoop.
I see Kelly fuckwits. They demolished my car just because I didn't show them enough respect, they said.
How dreadful.
I know the two what did it, but the Met's useless when it comes to this sort of thing.
Wouldn't ever trust them anyway. Dead sec will handle these Kelly boys.
Worth a go? Listen, help me with this and I'll return a favor. I always do.
Are they starting to see repeated lines?
I've got coordinates for the two suspects. Scrape their optic data. That should give us more than enough to incriminate them.
Yeah, I got it.
That's way down there. That's a bird right there. So that's gonna wait. Ow.
Unnecessary.
Unfucking believable.
Charing Cross. That's a lot of text. Feel free to pause as usual. That's higher than the drone's limit, I see. Kinda disappointing though, that one. Alright, let's see what we can do to rescue this person. Being on the roof probably doesn't help very much.
For a look.
Hello. I have no idea what he just unlocked, but I'm sure it's useful. Also that.
No sign of him here.
Search the area. Begin searching.
there over here.
But there's no one actually here.
We need to spread out.
Clear.
What, did the icon just bug out or something?
Are you trying to piss me off?
I thought I had already grabbed that one. What are they even shooting?
We'll have a look. Position.
Moving to investigate.
Sure you are.
Moving in.
I've lost visual.
Find them!
I'll try somewhere else.
Could be anywhere right now.
Area clear, moving on.
Nobody's here. All's well here. Searching elsewhere.
What's next?
Stay on mine. Seriously though, I was pretty sure I had already done this.
Nothing here. Redirecting.
But I'm still pretty sure you've already done.
Let's keep looking somewhere.
Find you.
We lost them. Radio HQ, let them know.
Mind me. Doesn't help me with removing that icon. Like, seriously, what am I supposed to do here? Kind of annoying. I'll manage. Probably. Right then, let's move on. And by move on, I mean over there. Alright, there's a fast travel over there. Did I unlock it? Yes. Oh, we're not that smart. Fast travel, that's money. Let's grab it, I guess. If I can. Whoops. That is quite a few ships, isn't it? Can I actually just... Yeah, I can just hack the ships though. I should probably stay away from the... Where was I going again? I mean, that one's over there, but I can probably reach this one. Yeah, I should. I should be able to use the turn now. Whoops. Should have done that a while ago. At least it should start expanding where it can. Fast travel, so that should be nice. Where's the money? Don't move fast. Right then. Can I actually use the carousel wheel? Ah, Millennium Wheel, public access. Also tech point. Puzzle time! This should not be too difficult. Maybe. So that's going this direction, that's going that direction. First of all. Oh, so the blue out, the blue stars then finishes there. Kind of amusing. Oh well. Okay, so I Damn, I need a bit of Let's see, what are these? Oh well, can I actually? Oh, whoops. I might be able to move them with a cargo drone. Oh, that's gonna be great for when I... when I return to the roof thing. Much better. I'll resume a cannon like this, which should... Oh. I think I like cargo drones. A lot. I totally didn't have enough reason to like them before, huh? Just being able to go around everywhere. Fine. Alright then. Now that that's sorted, let's do an actual quest! We already did basically nothing last episode, so this one might run a bit longer so we can actually do something. Especially since I want to actually unlock at least some fast travel point around here. I am being detected. But no. I guess we haven't done completely nothing, just not really anything that seems useful, relevant, whatever.
The Albion employee we're looking for should be around here.
So he's not just around here, he's down there. Which means I need to find a way. Also, there's a new mask over there. Well, that sure seems like the way in. Really not gonna let me climb up. That's better. Okay, so the mask is blocked off by this. which is way down there. So it's probably on the other side of town.
Always surrender to Albion personnel. There will be consequences for those.
There's the Albion employee. I can scrape her optic data for intel.
I'm not sure I'm ready for this area yet. I can do this. Or try to. So I need to get myself closer. Of course I do. This was a bad idea. I press click instead of F. Sounds like this might happen relatively often. I guess we'll see.
You're activated. Don't get killed.
Right. I've lasted this long.
Yeah, don't get killed. Disable those drones, it would be even better. We can't face it.
There's the Albion employee. I can scrape her optic data for intel. Okay, at least this is going a bit better, I think. Kind of annoying that they just happen to rush the trap.
Report a crime. Sierra
42 Sierra 42, this is control. An alarm has been activated near the new space area. Over.
Target unavailable.
I'll have a look. See what set off the alarm.
Drone, hold position. Guard the area.
I should really have checked on that later. First of all, how to get this thing?
Sending you the data.
I found where our friend's research is being stored.
Well, that was close.
Thank you, Becky. Heading there now.
Right, so that still leaves. A way out, but not very useful because I still need the other thing. And I can't hold that down. I guess I'm not getting that mask yet, but I should have saved what I accomplished, so hopefully next episode we'll get a new recruit, finally.
Hello, hello. Someone else slapped off work, and now it's your turn.
Fantastic.
What is it? Way over there. Oh well. For now, hope you all have fun, and I'll see you next time. Bye!